Zero Project proudly presents Awardee of the Day. AccessLily, United States of America. The AccessLily program was initiated in 2020 by the multinational pharmaceutical company Eli Lilly to establish and implement a disability-friendly corporate culture throughout the company. The initial four work areas, like accessibility, ICT, and communications, were expanded to include human resources and procurement.
We are delighted to accept the Zero Project Innovative Practice Award. This is a wonderful acknowledgement of our efforts to fulfill our purpose of making life better for all people.
Says Darren Rowan from Eli Lilly.